Welcome back to my channel. Today we are starting off the vlog in the kitchen where we are making some eggs as per Garrick's request. He can't make eggs because I don't know why, he just is not good at making eggs. So I'm making them and then we're gonna do a little shopping.
I love your hair. You look like alfalfa. Alfalfa.
You're feeling a lot better today. All of us are pretty much feeling a lot better, so we thought we would go to the store and get some shopping done, huh? He's eating some eggs right now, but he already had like a full breakfast. He had bananas. He had some diced tomatoes because he really loves tomatoes. What else did you have? He had some coconut milk yogurt.
He loves yogurt, huh?
You could tell yesterday he still wasn't feeling very well. Garrick either. Garrick was feeling so awful yesterday. And now it's just kind of like aches and pains. Those of you that watched my last video know that. We were all kind of sick. So now we're pretty much getting over it. We just have like sore muscles and stuff. But Wilder is definitely feeling a lot better, so that makes me so happy.
Yeah, that made me so happy.
Okay, so now we are in the car on the way to go Christmas shopping. Wow, that was really cheesy. I'm really excited because this is like our favorite time of the year. Well, October is our favorite time of the year. I feel like they're both probably the same, October and December.
I like all from the beginning of October all the way to the end of December.
Yeah, but I really, really love October and December. October will always have a special place in my heart because that's like when Wilder was born and I don't know, just like the whole fall theme I love.
I like Thanksgiving too. Like Thanksgiving is fall.
Well, yeah, but I don't know.
I'm forgetting November, like all of November's fall.
Yeah, so many people are probably gonna comment and be like, why are you decorating so early? Why are you going Christmas shopping so early? Well, you get Christmas cheer twice as long if you decorate sooner.
Christmas right? Cheer once a year.
Yeah, it only comes once a year. So our first destination is of course the Dollar Tree. We have to figure out what kind of deals we can get before we go anywhere else. So we found a tree for Wilder's room already. So that's a win.
They don't really have like color. Let's do traditional.
Okay, so we'll do a green tree with
red balls.
Red balls and clear lights. Red and silver
and
gold.
Or do you just do red and then we can do like, you want to like make little presents to go under his tree?
Make them?
Yeah, like little.
Oh dear lord. You're getting all crafty on me, babe.
Are you excited to be Christmas shopping? Yeah.
Hello.
Look at you, my little reindeer.
No.
Are you in the Christmas spirit?
We're heading into Wally Way.
Of course. I feel like we're always going to Dollar Tree, Walmart, Target. Those are like our top three. Look, we're already decorating for Christmas. We're not too early.
Yeah, I've never seen them do that.
Sure. Yeah, I haven't either. So we are going in here. Why are we going in here? We have to get a bin to put all of our fall decorations somewhere to put it. We have other bins, but we need like a special bin for all of our fall decorations. Right now we are looking for an ornament
Right?
Because we wanted to start our own little family tradition where we let the kids pick out an ornament every year, huh?
So we are now in the process of picking out an ornament, your first ornament. So we picked out two that he's gonna choose from. One being, who is this? Maui from Moana and Nemo. Both of those movies he's literally been obsessed with this whole year, so.
We were looking for a Shrek.
Yeah, we were looking for a Shrek, but we couldn't find one.
Yeah, which one?
Which one?
Which one you want? You decide.
You want Maui? No, you want Nemo? Okay, Nemo it is.
Yay!
Your first ornament of the tradition.
Our last stop of the day, hopefully, maybe, is Dollar General.
Nice, babe.
Porch trees.
Well, that's cute.
That's cute.
So right now we're putting away all of our fall stuff. So sad.
My favorite time of the year is coming to an end, but Christmas is coming. I have my Christmas, what do you call these, babe? Pants? Christmas pants on. Christmas shirt-ish. You are not very festive at all.
What does your shirt say?
Baby daddy.
I got that for him right when we found out about Wilder, right? And he wears it all the time. It's literally so dingy because you wear it so much. Wilder is taking a nap right now. I wanted to tell you guys that while we were in the Dollar General, this guy came up to us multiple times. Wilder had like toys in his hand. We were trying to keep him occupied. He's a 1-year-old. Like he was just tired. We were just trying to keep him occupied while we just ran in the store really quick and getting a few things. So this guy comes up to us and he's like, don't let him put that plastic in his mouth. Don't let him put this in his mouth. Don't let him put that in his mouth.
He just kept saying weird stuff.
Yeah, he just kept saying weird things. And we didn't really think anything of it. And then at the last second before we left, he was like, don't forget what Christmas is all about. It's not about the presents and stuff. Maybe he was just trying to start conversation. I don't know. But Wilder had a different toy in his hand the second time that we saw him.
Don't put the plastic in your mouth. It's that terrible toy.
He said something about like the planet and not putting stuff in his mouth. He's a 1-year-old. He's a toddler. He puts everything in his mouth. Those of you that have kids know that they put stuff in their mouth, and maybe he doesn't have kids, although he did say that he had like 18 grandchildren or something, so I don't know. But then the kicker is he had like something on his face, like food or something, or sparkle or something, and he goes and wipes it off of his face and starts like touching his face and like,
that's what we had.
I don't know. I just, maybe we're just weird and I don't know, I just feel like that's like an unspoken rule. Like, don't touch a baby's face. Just don't. Especially if we don't know you, you're a stranger, I don't know where you've been, I'm sorry, but just don't come up and just touch their face like that. That's exactly how you get sick, and we're just getting over getting sick. So whenever he did that, I was just like, it happened a lot when Wilder was young. Because he was just like a baby, and you know, everybody loves babies, whatever, but he's a toddler and it's still happening all the time, and it's crazy. Anyways, I think we're gonna set up the tree and everything before Wilder wakes up from his nap, and then we got like a little Christmas tree for his room, so we will save that for him when he wakes up, and then we'll decorate a little bit outside. We'll see how much we can get done before he wakes up.
Okay, so that is all of our fall stuff. All done.
I don't know why, but I really, really love our Santa. Like, it's not the traditional, like, Christmas wreath. I don't know. I really like him.
I got the dangles.
They came with two and he took the other one.
I had
You look good.
I just had to do it. I had to flex on them for y'all. I had to do it.
Wait.
Hit me up. You're about to give me a big one?
We just opened Wilder's tree that we got for his room. She's a little skimpy, but we can make it work. But we can't put probably all these little ornaments and stuff on there.
Okay, so Zoe just went to go get Dunkin' Donuts. I don't really like Dunkin' Donuts. I like Krispy Kreme, sorry Dunkin'. Hi babe.
Hi.
You got the yummies?
My belly acts as a cup holder too.
Mmm. What you got?
Look, there's still like Halloween ones, I guess. My baby's up. Look at your Christmas tree. He's like, what the heck is that thing?
Christmas.
Yeah.
Look, and we got a new one. That's a baby one.
Mm. What is that? He's like, oh, and there's donuts. He looked at me like, can I have one? Got your Christmas socks on to match mom. And then daddy has his Christmas socks on.
This is your hat. This is your hat from when you were
older.
Not this one.
Glad it wasn't glass.
Yep, that's the reason why we got the one that wasn't glass.
That's the one that's Nemo's. That's the Nemo one.
Yeah.
And Santa Claus, look. Over here. This guy, he's gonna come and bring me stuff. He's gonna bring me gifts.
Oh, mommy's so happy you're up from your nap. You took such a long nap that mommy missed you a lot. We are just hanging out watching the Grinch. He loves the Christmas tree, so I'm excited to put his in his room. I'm sorry the lighting is weird. We turned off all the lights so he could really see the full effect of the Christmas tree. We are just in the holiday spirit, and I'm super excited. Garrick just went to go get some, what do you call it, like Mexican cheese, because we're gonna have tacos tonight, I think, and I really wanted the Mexican cheese. So Garrick, being the sweetheart that he is, went to go get me the Mexican cheese. Hi, Diddy. Hi, yeah, say hello. Last year we had a white Christmas tree, and this year we kind of just wanted to have like the traditional, really colorful Christmas tree, just because we wanted him to see like the brightness of Christmas. And last year we just did it like a beachy Christmas tree. And this year we were like, no, we're going all out. We're gonna get a really colorful Christmas tree. So that's exactly what we did. And I'm super happy with the way that it turned out.
Wilder, you love your Christmas tree. Do you love your Christmas tree? Yeah.
Hi, are you bringing me that? What you got? We're probably gonna have to put the ornaments a little higher so he cannot get them. Okay guys, I think that is all for today's video. If you guys did like this video, of course, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, I would love to have you join the family. Click that little notification bell so you guys don't miss any of our upcoming videos, right? Yeah. Yeah, and we will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Bye.